that growl. Hey guys, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to the family. My name is Ismail, and on my channel, I watch Malay pop and Indo pop music videos from around the region, from Malaysia, Indonesia, Singapore, and Brunei. If this is your first time watching my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and if you enjoy my content, do share my videos and chat with me in the comment section. So guys, it's time for my weekly lead up to Anugerah Juara Lagu 38 feature, and so far I've already covered 3 songs that are competing for the annual song competition that will be held on the 3rd of March 2024. So today is going to be another song, and it's Marsha Milan with Dara. Yes guys, Marsha Milan with Dara from the original soundtrack of Malam Zulaika. Marsha broke through the music industry back in 2005 when she finished 4th place in Academy Fantasia Season 3. Yeah, and since then, she's a singer, an actress, and a host. Yeah, and she recently had huge hits such as Kembali Terang and Cinta. Cinta won 2nd place for Anugerah Juara Lagu back in 2022. Yeah, so this time around, let's see whether she'll be able to repeat that success, yeah, in Anugerah Juara Lagu 38 with her song Dara. So let's check it out, guys. Let's go. This is the official lyric video, guys. Ooh, the song is written by Naim Daniel and Firdaus Rahmat. So I guess these are scenes from Malam Zulaika, the TV series. I love the production in this song, guys. The drama series looks interesting, guys. Marsha has such a powerful voice, man. That growl. Ooh. Wow. Yes, I like that, guys. Yes, guys, that's Marsha Milan with Dara, OST Malam Zulaika. We just watched the official lyric video, guys. Marsha didn't appear in the lyric video, but we had scenes from the drama series, yeah, Malam Zulaika. But listening to the song, I thought the song has such a strong melody and lyrics, guys. And you cannot deny Marsha's vocal ability, man. She sounds awesome in it, man. I love her growls. Yeah, it's not in your face. I love that she slipped her growls in the song, bits and pieces here and there. Yeah, but it's not in your face. It's very subtle, and you know her vocal performance is superb in it. Yeah. So, what do you guys think, man? What are her chances for the coming Anugerah Juara Lagu 38? Will she be able to repeat her victory in the Persembahan Terbaik category that she won for Cinta back in 2022? Will she be in the top 3 for Anugerah Juara Lagu 38 for this song? Yeah, we'll see, guys. Well, guys, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed my latest feature on the lead up to Anugerah Juara Lagu 38. Let me know in the comment section whether Marsha Milan and Dara will be the winner. Yeah, and as always, make sure to hit that subscribe button, smash the like button, and if you enjoy my content, do share my videos. Yeah. Once again, thank you for watching The Fair Meal. Take care, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.